Professor Burnett is not currently available in any actual sets. You get them through the Pokemon V Union Special Collection boxes, and you get one copy of Professor Burnett per box. Now, what this card does is it lets you search your deck for up to two cards and then discard them and shuffle your deck afterwards. Considering V Unions need to all be in the discard pile in order to use it, this is a great supporter and a really good way to get those final two pieces, or pair it with Familiar Bell. Once you get Professor Burnett and put some Pokemon V Union into the discard pile, you can then Familiar Bell to find more pieces of those Pokemon V Union. So, interesting card. I don't know how good V Unions are just yet, so I don't know if we're going to see this a ton, but only time will tell.